As the high demand for COVID-19 testing causes long wait times for results, the University of Missouri creates a solution to speed things up. This new lab can now process tests on site rather than send the samples to a private company.
Increase our capacity to serve our community.
Already, test swabs are made at the University of Missouri College of Engineering. And now, MU's College of Veterinary Medicine is part of a collaboration making the new lab possible.
It's a natural marriage, I think, between human medicine and veterinary medicine, especially when a lot of these diseases cross species. We're hoping that this is just the start of this sort of collaboration and a One Health laboratory to where the next pandemic, we won't have to pivot and try to get ready for something. We'll already have that in place. And that's critically important, not just to our state, but to the nation.
The Mizzou Laboratory is helping MU Healthcare meet current and future needs in a cost-effective way.
It eliminates any issues that we might have with transport of specimens so that we can keep them cold, we can get them quicker to the testing laboratory. It will increase our throughput and our faster turnaround time.
At one point, processing tests for around 1,500 patients each day, and the lab is capable of handling even more. Patients are notified of test results within 24 hours.
MU Healthcare is preparing for an increase in our testing capacity. In the event that we need to do those tests to serve our community, we'll be ready.
Ready to test and help contain the spread of COVID-19 in Missouri.